crypto bros make money literally by making money, and they've made over $1 trillion out of thin air. They'll accuse the U.S. government of making money out of thin air. Maybe we do, but we're the U.S. government.
Like, I'm feeling a little irked, or at least, like, irked adjacent, and then these guys bring in their bad vibes? Bro, I'm straight up not having a good time.